He's got as good of a chance as falling as the Saints winning the Super Bowl.